In one of our last videos, we extracted iron from bog ore and black sand. So today we will be forging pieces of the two blooms into more solid pieces of iron. First, an angle grinder is used to cut off suitably sized pieces of the bloom. The one you see here is the bloom from the black sand. As you can see, the bloom is of a fairly high quality with only some smaller holes and defects. The piece of iron will be heated up in this gas forge. It has spent a bit too much time outside and is therefore quite wet, hence all the steam. Initially, the forging is done quite gently to avoid breaking any pieces off the iron until it's more compacted. Borax, also known as sodium borate, is added to help removing iron oxide scale and act as a flux when forging the iron together. After forging for some time, the iron is worked into a more regular shape. First, the iron from the black sand is placed into a vise to perform a twist test. Being able to do many turns tells us that the iron is of a good quality without any significant defects. Now the iron from the bog ore is worked into similar size so it can be compared to the previous twist test. Say hello to our favorite mom in the comments and give her a thumbs up. And now back to the second twist test here performed on the iron from the bog ore. The first piece of iron broke after 4 turns, this one didn't break after 7 turns. To conclude, this iron extraction process has been a big success, and we're looking forward to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Big man paint.
Jo, det er i hvert fald.